So here we are going to talk about molecular biology and how this molecular biology basically can help in